That is quite scurry. Come on, you little jerks. Come on.
You got nothing for me? You can't come at me? Eh? 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 Eh?
You got nothing for me? Huh? Is this like the last level? Because this, I haven't faced any levels quite this long before. I really have a strong impression that it's like the last one. It's certainly the most difficult. Okay. Wow, that door's glitched. Why is that door opening up? Okay. I think someone is shooting at me. Yep. And there's a Doom guy. Let's do this. We're gonna run back here, just for safety's sakes. Because holy crap. Oh, no you don't. Ah! Oh yeah, gotta retreat in this game. Gotta retreat in this level. Because if you don't, you will be eliminated. Come on! I couldn't even see. Jesus. I'll take these rockets, but I don't want those night vision glasses. I think because of the modification of the game, it makes it so you can't see it anyways. I mean, you can. This is probably all supposed to be dark for all I know. Oh crap. Sorry, Doom guy, I couldn't save you. Oh, now you give me one of those. Rip enter, rip enter. Oh, looks like pure death. Wouldn't it just be my luck if those things drop and there's cyber demons inside? I am gonna wait for this glow to go away. This stupid glow. So, let's wait that out. I'm going to pause the video right now. Alright, so the glow is over. It took a while. Now I can actually see stuff. This is a really cool looking area. Can I get up there? Oh, guess I can't. Totally needed that. Now we can play. Now we can rock this game out. I really wish I would have got that Doom guy to help me, but, you know, whatever. Is this an area with dudes that I killed? Like, did I kill these guys? Did they kill each other trying to kill me? I don't even know, it's so unclear. There's so much health around here, though. It kind of worries me. I got the yellow key. The blue key. Okay. Shit, I forgot this is Brutal Doom. These guys shoot very, very, very fast. Okay. No, not going there. I just want the exit. I remember something about this. about... There's like a cyber demon that appears in one of these. I know there is. Alright, so what we're going to do is... We're going to save. We're going to call this one 10C. And we're going to check it out. Jesus! Listen to all that. That is definitely a cyber demon. He's fighting those Hell Knights. The Hell Knights are going crazy on him. Oh, that's a Baron of Hell is fighting him. Ooh, he might actually win. I can't even see him over there. Holy shit! What, I can't open a door? I can't open the door now. They closed the door. Wow. Okay, well, I can't open that door. So, thanks for watching. This is a nice playthrough, people. I guess we're done. I don't know. But I feel like I need to go through that door, but I can't go through it. What kind of texture is that for a ceiling? Okay. Shit. Did I get him? Oh, just you. Huh. I can deal with you. You're an asshole, but I can deal with you. Why do you keep teleporting away? Okay. I'm so confused at this point. I still can't open up that door. That's clearly a trap room. I wasn't supposed to be able to get out of there. I think I ran out too quick. Oh, there you are. Yeah, that was definitely a trap room. Oh, nice, I got him. His brain stuck to the wall. Yeah, bitch. Okay, so... I don't even know if I'm supposed to... Oh, apparently... Oh, there's the room. Okay, so I gotta... So what, I can't go in there, which means I can't go in there to end the level? Oh god, are you retarded? Are you being retarded to me right now? Because it sounds retarded. I can't get in there? This is not happening. Okay, there's got to be a switch or something around here that I'm just not seeing. There's got to be something. Well, maybe if I shoot that. Now let's try it. Can I go now? Damn it. Okay, well, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. I'm unsure, I'm unclear, completely, I have no idea. I know I need to go in here. I don't think you're supposed to fight that Baron of Hell. Why would they put items over there otherwise? And now I'm stuck over here, now what do I do? Okay, I see that. Okay, that's impossible to get. Even crouch jumping, which you shouldn't be able to do in the game, I can't get that. That's impossible. That's just stupid. There's gotta be a way. I'm too impatient to figure it out. I'll admit it. Alright, so... stupid door. Alright, so I can't go there. That takes me back towards the beginning area. This takes me back on the other side. And yet there's nothing I can do up here. What is that? Some other secret? Let's try all the walls. Oh, okay. Did I not go over here? No, I went here. So it takes me up. Shiza Manelli. Well, I'm confused. I think I might speed up this until I figure out how to get past this. You know what, I'm almost going to chalk this up to a glitch. I swear, because I should be able to get in there. The fact that they have it set up like this makes it so you almost can't win. Like, if you don't come up here to kill all these guys, you'll be running over here and then over there to the door, all the guys shooting at you the whole time, more than likely killing you, and there's two of them. So I'm wondering, there has to be a way to get back down there. I just think I'm stuck in some kind of glitch. Like, the door won't open up again. I don't know why, but the door won't open up. Well, I tell you what, this is what I'm going to do right now. I'm going to save this. No. So save this. I'm going to save this under 10D. And we are going to load that last one before I went through that door. Wow! I'm not even sure what happened there. I just know I got annihilated. Okay. Yep. Listen to that! That's nuts. Shit, fuck that. Okay, well, I guess that's the only way you can finish that. I mean, I tried everything I could. I tried, man. I tried. Well, anyways, that was a super, super extra long episode. I'm probably going to break that up in three parts. This Walmart killer. If you can do better and you can get past that part, show me what I did wrong or tell me what I did wrong in the comments. I would appreciate it. Peace.